intercepts cut off by the plane 2x plus y minus z equal to 5 on the coordinate axis. We have plane equation in intercept form x by a plus y by b plus z by c equal to 1. Then a is x-intercept. A is x-intercept and b is y-intercept and c is z-intercept. X-intercept, y-intercept, z-intercept. That means bring the equation in the form of x by a plus y by b plus z by c equal to 1. Then a, b, c are the intercepts of the plane only. Now let us take the equation. So this one bring in the form of what here? X by a plus y by b plus z by c equal to 1. So that you can get the intercepts. How to bring this one? You can, what is right side here? Right side 1 required. So that you can divide both sides by 5. 2x by 5 plus y by 5 minus z by 5 equal to 5 by 5. So this can write as x by 5 by 2 y by 5 plus z by minus 5 equal to 1. So that we can compare by this equation. What do you get here? X by 5 by 2 plus y by 5 z by minus 5 equal to 1. Now this is the form of x by a plus y by b plus z by c equal to 1. So therefore a equal to 5 by 2, b equal to 5 and c equal to minus 5 are intercepts on the axis. On the axis, intercepts on the axis to the plane. So now once again the plane is given, convert into the plane in the form of x by a plus y by b plus z by c equal to 1. So that a, b, c are the intercepts of plane. So now let us take the right side must be what? 1. So how to get 1? You can divide by 5. When you divide by 5, 2x by 5 plus y by 5 minus z by 5 equal 5 by 5. We got right side value 1. But left side you want x by a form required. But here 2x by 5 is there. Rewrite this one as x by 5 by 2 plus y by 5 plus z by minus 5 equal 1. Now this one and compare by this one and get a, b, c values only. So check the answer what they are given. So the intercepts are 5 by 2, 5 and minus 5. What do you get? 5 by 2, 5 and minus 5 are the intercepts of the plane on the coordinate axis.